budget amendment. At this time, I will open the public hearing.
No written objections.
No written objections. Does anybody have any oral comments on the budget amendment? I will close the public hearing. Excuse me. And we have the budget amendment that we went through last time. Does anybody want to accept or discuss that one?
To approve the resolution.
To approve the resolution of the budget.
Motion and resolution, don't let me say my mother's shot. Any discussion? On the funds, where do you come from, where are you going? No, we have to rock. Okay, roll call vote please.
Lafaurie.
Yes.
Bentley.
Yes.
Miller-Zahradnek.
Yes.
Herington.
Yes.
And Kempf is absent.
Okay. Report by city administrator.
Okay, we're working to get the pool ready, supposed to open it up. Pardon my voice. Supposed to open it up Memorial Day, this next week from today. But providing the weather's cooperating. Been doing a lot of grass mowing. Guys have been working in the cemetery from time to time between rains. Got it looking pretty good. Some of the grass has not maybe gotten washed out in places, you know. Finance committee is working on a revision of some job descriptions for some of the city employees. We'll have a report on that probably at the next meeting. We need to meet between now and then. Outside of that, we think that the number of projects that we've got slated to work on. Cleaning a lot of storm sewer drop boxes and keeping the stuff clean off the top and everything. We're good. Some torrential rains, as y'all know. Any questions?
Last year, the council approved the somebody come out and restrike. They're supposed to come out and restrike the streets.
Yeah, they're supposed to come back and redo some of those that weren't quite right and so on and so forth. And I haven't talked to them, but it's time to do that.
We approved the initial stop line, the 12-inch wide stop line.
Right, they're going to do that.
And then redo their striking. Well, a lot of their striking across the streets is completely gone. Crosswalk.
Well, she wasn't happy, remember, with some of it when she came down and looked, and they were going to come back and redo some of those, but the weather got bad here toward the fall.
It was good. The weather was bad.
Yeah, right. I'm going to recall.
Also, there's some. Go ahead.
I have one question on the shower building bathrooms down there. Mike was going to get us an estimate on redoing the flooring.
He's got the materials bought. It's rather minimal compared to what the quote was from the guy that was going to come in and do it. And we've been waiting for some warm weather, because it's got to be a certain temperature. And it's been getting, it's too cold at nights lately, so we've got that on the agenda to get it done.
You've already paid for the, you've already approved it.
Yeah.
Those supplies.
Is that a pretty good deal in there?
What?
I got to throw some heat in there and warm that up and get it done.
Yeah.
I mean, that concrete takes a while to warm up. It has to be a certain temperature. And the warmer the better.
Well, they did in the shop office down there. It really looks nice. I don't know. It's well done.
I think you need to get it done by throwing some heat in there if they have to.
On the striping, do we also have the crosswalk over by the school in there?
Yeah.
Sure that gets done.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one of them that you can't hardly see anymore.
No, it's gone.
There's some lawns around town that haven't been mowed yet this year. Would we, do we send them a letter or do we go
send them a letter and tell them if they don't go, they will. But we just, we don't like to do that.
I know we don't.
What we charge them is probably gonna be a lot more than what they can hire commercially done for.
And you would have to contract it to stay at arm's length, or you would?
Well, yes, and no, I'll, do you want to get going, but we'll decide which ones need it, and I'll send pointers.
Is everybody seeing anything?
That's where we have to start. I've sent a couple of nuisance letters here. They were on the table, I don't know where they're at. Got a couple of problems that we need to work on.
Anybody else have anything to add? Okay, moving on to the new business. Mr. Bree, Ron Bree's with the elements to be present to discuss use of facility for a fundraiser. Also, consideration of renewal of lease from July 1 to 2009 to June 30 to 2010. Ron, you wanna stand up and present the council with what you have?
Certainly. First of all, we appreciate the cooperation and we've got a good thing going, but we're needing some operating expenses paid for next year on the after-school program, and we need to update some of our equipment. So we thought we'd do a pork dinner fundraiser, and if we could use the parking lot, we needed to send the parking lot on Sunday, August 30th, Sunday, and between the hours of 10 and 5, we'd be open between 11 and 5. We'd also like to open up the elements and do an open house, if you could walk through and see the equipment and some of the things that we're doing there. But what we'd like to do is use the parking lot and rope it off, leave enough room on the backside of the fire station so first responders can come in and out. And then we have an 18 by 10 tent that doesn't have to be anchored down. It can be put in concrete holders that hold it down, and just a small trailer for a for staging, so we can provide some live music and open it up to the public and use that to raise some money. So we're going to offer pulled pork sandwiches and potato salad, baked beans and chip. But we would obviously we would set it up and tear it back down and clean it up. And, so we're asking for permission to use that for that one day if possible.
Okay. Tell me again how much of it area you're looking for, how much the parking lot really is.
Well, we use as much as you'll let us use. I mean, Sunday's a pretty low key day, on my understanding, and all we want is a parking lot area. And
so that driveway that goes to the west, if you like, come along there over to the rec center, or would you go beyond that?
Actually, from the building to the end of the parking lot, that's halfway between the fire station and the post office and the rec center.
Just remember, there's a post office truck that comes in on Sunday nights, so you got to make sure he can pull in there. At what time is your event?
From, we run it from 10 to 5. 10
you might check with them, just, I know one comes in on Sunday night, I don't know what time.
Here's the rec center, here's the fire station, yeah, here's the main rec center entrance, over here's your stuff.
Right.
How much will you?
We like to use.
Okay, so you're saying this area here, this driveway would be open to the fire department.